Welcome to a tutorial video for Survey123 for ArcGIS. In this video, we will continue to develop the Water Violation Report Survey by adding two multiple choice questions. This is an XLSForm created during our last video. If I'd like to capture whether the offender or representative was present at the time of the report, I can create a multiple choice question and choose Select 1 question type. I'm going to replace list name with yes underscore no. The default answer choices yes and no are already in the choices worksheet. Yes and no are variable. You can simply replace them with other choice options according to your question needs. I'll save the survey after designing each question to make sure it works. If I've made an error, this helps me locate it easily. You may also want to know the type of violation. In order to make my survey more logical, I will add this as my second question. I will choose Select Multiple as the type and replace List Name with Violation Types. Note that the difference between Select 1 and Select Multiple is that Select 1 questions only allow you to select one answer, while you can choose multiple answers with the Select Multiple question type. Now, let's go to the Choices worksheet to define the choice options. I will enter the possible choices in the Label column. These answer choices will be the same options you will see in the completed survey. Violation types should be in the List Name column for all options for this question in the Choices worksheet. The value in the Name column will be stored in the database when the survey is completed. These values must be unique and contain no spaces. Let's save our work and preview it in the Connect app. If you'd like to change the display of choice options into a drop-down menu, you can simply go to the Appearance column and select Minimal. The Appearance column allows you to change how questions are displayed in the survey. There are many different options for question appearance. You can check out how these work in the appearance sample. That's all for this video. Hope you enjoyed it.